X-Men can cosplay here at NYCC 2019 New York Comic Con. And I am here with Bark, a.k.a. Mark, with Golden Bell Studios. And we came by their booth. They have a lot of wonderful items. So please tell us about the kind of products you sell, you know, what we have out there that's popular.
So I don't really know where to start, so I think I'll just start with really what Golden Bell is. So we're a media company. We have a bunch of different divisions. We have a gaming division, Golden Games, stuffed animal division, Stuffimals. We have our licensing division, Golden Licensing, and pretty much we make a lot of products between stuffed animals, card and board games. We have one video game that's in development. We do children's books. We have young adult novels, and that's pretty much like the wide scope. Over the next year, we're releasing products from SpongeBob. So if you're a SpongeBob fan, we're making Eels and Escalators, the Dutchman's Treasure game. We're doing an Avatar board game, a Naruto Shippuden game, and we're making stuffed animals for Seven Deadly Sins, Hawk, and we're doing a jellyfish plush for SpongeBob. So a lot of fun stuff. Yeah,
That sounds so amazing. If you're at New York City Comic Con, you have today and you have tomorrow. So come by Golden Bell Studios. You need to come check them out. They are in the 900 row. One thing that I saw that I absolutely love is the Thorgy, you
it's
guys.
It's
a what?
Not a Thorgy, it's a Worgy. He's going to war.
Tomato, tomato. If you guys follow Smitten King Cosplay, you absolutely know how obsessed I am with Thor. So this is what I thought of, and I think it's yeah, exactly. So these are the kind of items that you know, one of the items you can find out there. So I suggest you come by their booth, check them out, check out everything that they have. Why don't you tell our viewers what platforms you can find you on.
You can find our site, Golden Bell Studios. That's pretty much like all the information stuff. If you want to see pictures, Golden Bell Direct is like all our in-stock, our direct-to-consumer website. You can buy a lot of products. You can see like also how things connect. So the Worgy here is also connected to Peasant Buffet, which is a game. So we do a lot of like cross-branded and cross-promotional type products. So that's really fun. And yeah, you can follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Golden Bell Studios, all
that. And it's all under Golden Bell Studios?
No, we also have a lot of like pages for our products. So like Lunar Baboon is one of our big pages. It has about 1 million followers on Facebook.
Okay.
And that's also on Instagram. So each of the products and like sub companies have their own like social following.
Oh yeah. And will that information be on your pages?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So be sure to check out Golden Bell Studios. You can find all their information on there, the products that they sell and have to offer. Don't forget, while you're at New York Comic Con 2019, come by their booth, 900 row area, check them out. And it was very nice to meet
thank you.
Thank you so much. This is Smitten King Cosplay at New York City Comic Con, interviewing for Drop the Spotlight, and we'll see y'all later.